And we're back. And we're in China this time.
Woo.
For the Formula One UBS Chinese Grand Prix.
UBS. Oh, UBS.
Probably UBS. But I'm going to call it UBS. All right. We get to qualify this time. So that's better, I think.
True. And hopefully it's not raining because that's all we've experienced so far.
What is up with that? I want some nice sunny weather. What's the weather like in China?
It looks sunny.
Oh, you're already on that screen. I can't see nothing.
Oh.
Oh, sweet. Yes, yes, there's a little sun icon. That's good.
That means sun, right? It's not just their flag.
No.
Oh, no, that's Japan. Isn't Japan the sun? I am not very well versed in geography. Sorry. Apologize for...
Shanghai's difficult corners and long straights mean that a car must be perfectly balanced in order to achieve a fast lap time. Even with a perfect setup, cars are prone to understeer heavily. This can cause the front tires to become worn at an increased rate. Okay, increased top speed and acceleration, a stable balanced setup, running moderate levels of downforce, good speed and stability. This setup will work well in changeable conditions. No, 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 we want... Speeds may suffer. Okay, I'm gonna go with... a stable setup.
Yeah, the middle one, yeah.
Yeah. This is it. This is the race you guys are going to be so impressed with me and Kurt and I.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Let's not promise things we can't deliver.
Yep. Cutscene.
Okay.
Oh,
here we go.
Here we go.
This
qualifying.
Was in Park Fermé. Oh Lord, I'm already on the grass. Wow, that was one long corner, that first one.
Yeah.
I was waiting for it to end. Oh, what the?
Uh-oh.
I'm already spinning out, man. I gotta really ease up. I'm not even smashing my accelerator either. I'm easing up on it. But...
That turn is a big one.
Is that the... Did you spin out?
I think... I'm trying to decide where you are compared to me. There's a little white dot. I'm assuming that's what your position is.
Did somebody say you're not allowed to use your curves on qualifying laps? I don't know. I'm going to try it, though. I'm using it.
Yeah, I'm using it, too.
Right behind Kobayashi. Suck that, you hot dog eater!
Oh man, that last turn, you can jam the gas throughout the entire thing. It's very disconcerting to do so, but you can.
Well, that's good to know. I think you're ahead of me then, because I didn't,
Oh, slow down, slow down.
Yes, slowing down is integral. I'm using DRS on the straights. Hopefully it's allowed here.
Nice, first position.
Wow! You qualified first! That's crazy! I qualified 10th.
That's pretty good. Not to be condescending about it, but good job.
It's okay, you hit it well. Oh man. Okay. That's good. No, we're gonna be fine this race, like I said to the people at the start.
Don't mess up, Kurt. Oh, I'm getting some fancy animation. People are clapping for me.
Oh, my guy is still unhappy with that qualifying position. I don't know what happened, man. I'm 10th place. Well, what's going on? That's one lower than 9th.
I had a slow motion fist pump going on.
Oh, did you?
Dang it. I'm awesome.
Average finishing position for me has been 23rd. Okay, I'm excited. I think we're going to do well this race. And it's sunny. It's a beautiful day. It's going to be great.
Oops, I forgot. How do you look at things? Engineer...
Option tire provides the best grip levels in dry weather, but wears quickly. Races of 25% and greater distance require the use of both option and prime compound tires. provides average grip in dry weather and lasts longer than option tires. I think options.
Well, yeah, we're racing such a short race.
Yeah, it should be plenty, I would think. I don't know what this percentage stuff means. What did I just do? 1.8 laps? 100%, 100%. I have no idea what that means. I have to look into that. But other than that, are you ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready. Yep.
Okay, let's go to track. 30 seconds. Oh, man. Okay. Concentration.
Stretch those fingers, animated in-car view guy.
Chance of rain, 0%. That's what I like to see. Cars on track, 0 of 24. That's what I like to see, too.
Clean, open racetrack.
Okay, I gotta remember to ease on the gas around corners. Ease on the brake into corners, probably. And I won't spin out. That's been my problem, the spinning.
That bald guy, he's got a big head.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, he's a little disproportionate to his body. You're right out there.
Yeah, no pressure.
You can only see the problem with finishing first and qualifying, you can only do worse. Whereas I have both options open to me. Okay, I will, guy.
Oh, hell, guy. Oh, man.
Yeah.
These guys are aggressive up here, and I'm already off the track.
Not Raikkonen! Oh, no, I spun too. This is not good. It's a terrible start. A penalty? That was some force feedback right there.
Yeah.
All right, Kurt, what place are you in?
Yes. Hold on. No, concentrating. Oh, God. Where does it say that? Seventh.
Oh, wow. Okay. I thought you dropped because of the spin. Watch the aggression when you're overtaking. We don't want to lose places because of a penalty. I already got a penalty. Here's the problem with starting so far back in the pack. There's a lot of traffic in front of you.
Yeah, those guys had a better start than I did. They were far more confident in that first turn. And sorry, guy.
Whoa.
Okay, you're in his dirty air. You've lost some front-end grip.
I've lost some front-end grip, apparently.
Well, now, one of the other things we turned off was the actual damage, right?
Oh, yeah. Well, we turned off... It's supposed to be cosmetic only. It looks like there's none at all. Wow. No, there is. There is cosmetic damage.
Leaving some things behind on the track.
Okay. Making my comeback slowly but surely. Please don't call me Shirley.
Just about to make the same joke.
Airplane for the win.
Sorry. Oh, to the inside. Gosh, this F1 racing, they're all very considerate, and you get penalties if you apparently overtake incorrectly.
Oh, I almost hit Schumacher really bad. I've managed to claw my way back into 11th. Well, that's a wide corner. Gotta be careful there. Oh, what happened there?
Oh, hell's blazes. I don't know if they're gonna like that in the judges.
What happened? Did you cut corners?
Yeah, I went to a corner and everybody was going much slower than me. Although I'm in second!
Nice! Oh, our team is gonna survive and thrive. Ooh, that was close. I almost lost it there. That's okay. I'm 11th. I feel good about me. Ninth! Moving on up. When can I use the DRS?
Yeah, what is that one for again?
You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Okay, it'll be enabled this lap, he says. Oh, what happened to my corner?
Oh gosh. Turn sneaks up on you. Oh.
The gap to the car ahead is around 2 seconds.
Easy. Ooh, there's a corner here that's it's green all the way through, but.
Yeah, I don't trust it either. Scary.
Oh no! Oh, I almost lost it. And, oh, that okay. That Pirelli sign. Nobody owned that. Oh, I keep doing that. That's not good. Back on the track, please. Oh, my tires are full of gravel. I got gravelly tires. It's improved grip, right? You got like, pieces of stone in your tires. Yeah. I could take on a snowbank right now.
Oops. Oh, I hope that's not a penalty. I took out a cone.
Fastest lap, KurtJMac! Suck it!
Oh, man.
I'm so jealous of you right now.
We've got 2 laps to totally balls it up, so. Oh, like this.
Oh, I heard that force feedback. Come here, Raikkonen. Got it in for him.
Oh man, what the heck? What the heck? Oh, there's like a bunch of styrofoam on the track on one of those turns. Just
oh, was it yellow?
Yeah.
Oops. That used to be a Pirelli sign. Yeah, there. Nice. That's awesome. Braking way too late for that corner. I need to brake earlier.
Turn.
I like the convenience of a controller, but the turning is a, like it's usually like all or nothing.
Yeah, I found that when I switched to my controller in dirt. Oops.
Come on, DRS. Activate.
I'm like so nervous right now. This is just mine to mess up.
You just don't want to screw up.
Yeah, I know. So that's why I'm quiet. I'm just like,
that's okay, man. People understand. I want to catch Raikkonen so bad, it's like, oh, what the hell? I hope that guy gets a penalty for that. He totally pushed me off the track. Or tried to, anyway. I managed to stay on, because I'm just an amazing driver. with my crazy good skill at driving.
No, get out of the gravel. Thank you.
All right, Kanan, I want to pass you so bad, guy. What's this? Oh, this is the last lap!
Yeah.
Oh, man, Raikkonen, come on. Just want to pass you. Just be my friend.
Oh.
Oh, no, is this the finish?
No, there's a couple more turns, and then there's another straightaway.
Okay.
The big grandstands are the finish.
Okay. Woo! You finished!
Woo!
First! Well, I went off the track just as I said that, too. I was looking at your checkered flag.
Oh, spectate. Spectate button is...
8th place, I think, I think. Oh, but I got a penalty, that's right. So I finished 13th.
Oh,
dang. You were penalty free. Look at you. You were the heart and soul of this team.
That was a good race, but a terrible commentary. I was just like, the entire time.
It's all right. I finished ahead of Ayrton Senna's nephew. That's counts for something, right?
Yeah.
Was I the only one that got a penalty? I think I was. I'm just like the bad boy of the circuit. 146. Wait.
146, oh. I'm assuming was your...
My best lap, yeah.
Oh, it's a lap, yeah, okay. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, cool. All right.
Yeah.
Woo.
Thanks for watching. Let's see, my guy's... Oh, he's going to be upset again. He's going to be upset. He doesn't like losing. I know because I'm him.
Come on, continue. I'm getting a countdown to continue.
Yeah, it takes forever.
I want to see what my... Yay.
Oh, no. Shaking his head, man. Do you have, like, champagne and stuff popping?
I'm just doing very enthusiastic fist pumps.
My guy's just shaking his head. His head's down. He's shaking it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.